So we go to select control module, engine, basic settings, and then select fuel pump test, transfer fuel pump test from the drop-off menu. Just switch it on and you hear it's pumping fuel from the back. You will hear it now. And as the sound of that goes lower, that means it's harder to work. That means the fuel filter is filling up, and just let it go for a bit. See? It's gone low. That means it's already full. So we can switch it off. Then go back, close controller, go back, exit.